to this place.
Hello, person. Welcome to this place. You are now tuned into the sounds of...
It's Vision Radio. Yes, yes, yes. We got a very, very special show. We are celebrating the release of Resonance 3, the brand new collection of remixes of Noisier Classics with two very, very special guests. Today, I am joined by Waze and Frequency. We're going to kick off with Frequency's remix of Running Blind, which takes us back to the Purpose EP way back in 2014. Bertram, hello. Tell me all about this. Why did you pick this tune to remix?
Yeah, hello, Dave. And the rest, hi. I picked this one because, yeah, first I thought, like, what tunes should I choose? There's so many, and so many good ones too. But I thought, okay, the first track what comes into my mind, I'll choose that one. And that was Running Blind, actually, because it has this old school vibe and sounded really heavy, and I had immediate plans to do it, so that's why.
Brilliant. Immediate plans. Cool. I believe you've recorded a cool announcement for this as well.
Yeah. Here it is.
Hello, person. This is
Frequency.
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 Frequency. AKA.
Bertje. Yes, Bertram.
From the lovely city.
Groningen.
I had the honor to remix one of your tracks. So here it is. This is Noisia Running Blind Frequency Remix. En Noisia altijd blijven broezen.
Pick up!
Thank you.
vibes, absolute vibes. And now on to the second special guest now. Hello, Casper Ways. How are you doing, man?
Hello, Dave. I'm all good, man. How are you?
I'm very good, very good. All the better for having you guys on the show. So we're going to play your remix now of Voodoo, which takes us back to the Outer Edges. So tell us why you picked this one, because you flipped it from the 140 version that was the original.
Yeah. And I think I did that because the Outer Edges remix that Noisia did themselves just made such an impact on me, especially during their live sets. I think that's one of the most memorable tracks for me, at least, that I just really remember from their live sets. So I thought I wouldn't want to give my own spin on that.
Brilliant. And what a spin as well. Have you recorded an announcement for us?
I have not, but no. I'll do one right now for you.
Brilliant. Go for it, man.
This is my Noisia remix of the track Voodoo. Hope you like it.
Sick. Lovely remix vibes. And now we're on to something forthcoming from Granule's album, which is going to come out on Youku later on this year. It's called Groove Palette. And this is the opening track. It's called Aksayan, I think, which is, I believe, is Turkish for failing. But it sounds like a winner to our ears. Big up Granule.
Five, six, seven.
Yeah, so on to the next one. Now we have Bunshin Iron Voices, which is out on Critical right now, isn't it? It's out now.
Yep, I believe it is on his Steel Wings EP. And I think you did a pretty good iron voice when you did that "Hello, person" at the start of your announcement. That's an iron voice to me, man.
Bunshin Iron Voices.
Yes.
Up the Bunshin, sick EP on Critical, loved it. Next one is one by Alex Perez and Boo called Back to Basics featuring Trigger, out on 1985, or actually not yet out.
No, I think it's out next month, but massive collaboration. What's up next, Bertram?
Yeah, next one is a song I found in my promo list. It's by Emulate. The track name is Tinker. It's out on Veil. It released last week. Emulate is from Slovenia. Big up. I really like this. Half-tempo stomper. Thank you.
snappy one.
Yeah, I like that one, Amgulate. Keep going. So next one is Hybert Phillips. The track name is Ghost Rider. It's I'm not sure if it's out now. Vapor Funk Recordings.
Yeah, I think it's out now. But what's really interesting is that Hybert is a Ukrainian artist, I believe, and Vapor Funk is a Russian label. And I think that's amazing. That's how we do it in drum and bass. No conflict here.
Exactly.
For what you face now, one of our flames will be extinguished this day.
Yes, big up Hybert Phillips. Next one is one I just keep in my sets all the time. It's probably one of my favorite drum and bass tracks. It's called County Lines by DLR. Big up Sofa Sound.
Yeah, big up the DLR.
Stop the drug supplies from, you know, the OCGs and the county lines and all that is if the drugs were
something from Alex Perez. The second thing from Alex Perez is Alex Perez and Ibram Under Their Shades, guys. Their album From a Vein drops next week on August the 5th, and this is one of the many amazing bangers on it. It's called Into Stone.
This one is for the sub lovers.
Big up the sub lovers.
The time has just gone.
Yes, yes, yes. Sick tune by Shades. Next one is actually a remix of mine. I thought we'd keep going with the remixes, and I just hop in with a couple of my favorite remixes done by myself. This one is a track called Stasis by Black Sun Empire.
Yeah, you won the competition for this one. This seems quite crazy because you're so established now, but this was like when you were entering remix competitions, but it only came out last year.
Yeah, it was. I mean, it was an interesting thing. I just thought, you know, I was living with Yellow, obviously, so it was easy for me to just hop on and see what I could do. it was a lot of fun. I think I got like fourth place on this one, and it's also on the vinyl, which I've got in my vinyl collection now, which is really nice. I love having vinyls with my own tracks on it.
Awesome, yeah, totally. Lovely euphoric intro on this as well. Big ups, man.
Thank you, Dave.
I like it too. I like it.
Yes. All right, big up Black Sun Empire for picking me as a fourth winner on the competition. Next one is my all-time favorite remix, which is, surprisingly, one by DLR, but it's of a Noisia track, and it's the Motion Blur remix. In terms of doing justice to remixes, this is probably the best example I can think of. This is just one that really does the original justice, being as Motion Blur is probably already a perfect track.
yeah, definitely. He's paid the perfect compliment to it, hasn't he?
I feel like so, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, DLR nailed it, but he always does.
He does.
He always does. He always pulls up.
So big up DLR again. Yeah, next one is by me, Interlace, collab with Swift on the microphone. It's been released last year on Dark Mode from Pavan. Yeah, I still really, I'm happy I made this. And what more can I say about my own tunes? I don't know.
Yeah, well, you've done quite a few things with Swift, haven't you? You've done a few things with Amos and Swift as well, haven't you?
Yeah, he's my mate from Rotterdam, Rafa, how we say it too. And I love to work with him. It's like fluently, always. I love the guy too.
Go on. Brilliant, brilliant. I think we played this time last year, if I recall.
Reload.
Reload.
Interlace. Embedded, you can tell it from my face. They will perish over time, vanish into space. I'm stepping up the pace, doubling the rates, practicing my aim, progressive interlace. Cause many sound the same, hide it from the rain. You're oblivious to pain, but life is handed on the plate. I put them into place, keep focus on my game. Interlace.
Switch.
Big up Bertrand. Next one is a 140 tune, one that kind of, for me, draws the line between what people would categorize as deep dubstep and kind of rhythm, and I just love kind of the hybrid vibes in this. And I do, whenever I play 140, I do play this out. Sick track by Substrata called Massacre Worm.
Yeah, wicked. So do you play 140 sets on the regular then?
At times, yeah. Well, when I've got 90 minute sets, and I feel like that, you know, the crowd will like it, which is usually when I'm in the UK or it's a kind of UK kind of crowd, then yeah, I'll try to do some 140. But yeah, I love playing 140, to be honest. It's a lot of fun.
God, I'd love to hear that, man. Big up all the 140 heads.
On to the next one, which is again a remix. We're keeping the remixes going. This is together with the Black Sun Empire remix. Almost forgot. And a Noisia remix. This is probably that's my top three favorite remixes. This one is a remix of Trick City by Data 3, and it's out on Flex Out.
Big up Flex Out.
Vibes.
Big up Tom Bassi.
Yeah, big up the Bassi.
Translate into circuitry that measures how we work and sleep. Analyze our data stream to keep us in the purchase stream and lead us on to wanting more and more until we live a
fame.
Yeah, some proper work once again, Casper. Big up.
Mm.
Thank you.
On to the next one. Another producer from Ukraine. It wasn't on purpose, but it happened. So it means some good music is coming from Ukraine, actually.
Yeah.
And now it's legend Nick B with his track Alchemical, which is out on his own label, Exxon Records. Big up, Nick.
Yeah, huge love to Nick. Go on.
Nick B once again, can't big him up enough, so here's another one. On to the next one is a track by me, Tradecraft, which came out on Invisible, also from the Noisia guys. Not existing anymore, Invisible, as you know, but
rest in peace.
Yeah, when I play this out, I still get IDs, which is a good sign. So
yeah,
it's crazy.
Wow, go on. This came out in 2016, didn't it? Where were you at in 2016? Where were you at kind of creatively?
I was in Groningen.
Yeah, classic. Big up the Bertrand. Groningen gang. Next one is one of my personal favorites. It's called Matchsticks by Stray on Exit Records. It's just such a vibey and interesting track, as Stray always does. Yeah. Love it. Big up.
What's up next?
Next up is, this is like the remix show. And I picked one of my favorite remixes. It's Misanthrope's remix of Garbage Truck by Hybris. Yeah, it's crazy. If you play this now, it still goes off. I don't know how he did it, but I love this to bits. It's so good. I love it.
Yeah, brilliant. This is over eight years old now, and it's still absolutely slams.
Yeah, 2014 it was released on Invisible again.
Just taking a moment away from the remixes and onto something a little contemporary now. It's something hot and spicy from Kippo and Jamesy. This is on Kippo's new EP on Onyx. It's called Temptation. The EP is called Temptation, and this track is too. Guys, do you ever give in to temptation at all?
Depends.
Yes.
Nice and sinister. Brilliant.
When I want it, don't tell me I can have it. When I want it.
Temptation. Next one is a track I found. Artist, never heard of it before, but it's by Zeker. The track name is Seeker, and it's out on Zeker Music. So,
amazing title.
Yeah, right? So,
love it.
Yeah, it's not really drum and bass. It's like beats. How would you name it? Yeah, I think so.
Trappy.
Kind of half-timey, maybe, or is it dubsteppy, 140-ish? Yeah. But I know, like, I looked it up. Zeker is Dutch for secure, isn't it?
Yeah, true. And I think all I know is that he's from the Netherlands, too.
Yeah.
Because it says NL in a Spotify.
Oh, yeah. Big up Dutch crew.
Yep.
Yeah, big up all Dutch people.
So, Zeker, keep going.
I need to say that because I'm on the radio with three Dutch people. Thank you very much, Zeker. And now on to Kenji. This is a listener submission, actually. So this is an unsigned piece of music. And it's lovely and grotty and funky. And it's from Riga, Latvia. It's Kenji with the very empowering title, You Cannot Defeat Me. You go with that attitude, Kenji. You're going to go to some places, including a Waze set, I believe.
Yeah, I actually played this a couple days ago in Austria, in Innsbruck, where I was with Frequency as well. Sick tune, man. I love it. Big
amazing.
Up.
Amazing. Cool. Big up, Kenji.
You cannot defeat me.
You cannot
cannot defeat me.
It's the Vision Radio Reload.
It's the Reload, and it had to be. It was only one Reload it could be. It is Program the SleepNet remix, obviously from the Resonance 3. What do you guys make of this absolute remix masterpiece from Nick?
Yeah, what can I say? It's Nick, so he's always like spot on. And this is like how remixes should be again.
Makes me shit my pants, actually.
Makes me want to quit.
Yeah, brilliant. That as well. At the same time, shit my pants and quit drum and bass at the same time.
Brilliant, cool. Thank you to everybody who votes for the Reload as well. I need to say on Patreon and everybody who gets involved in Discord and every other way with the show, we absolutely love you. And we love SleepNet, but we don't love shitting ourselves.
Big up Nick, aka SleepNet, of course. So next one, another remix, one of my absolute favorites. Why? Because I think this remix by Dubai is like, state of the art minimal drum and bass, how minimal drum and bass should be, and it really inspired me. Still the sounds I'm making now, so big up Dubai. This is Skeptical Cold One Dubai remix, which came out on Ingredients in
2010, I think, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, one of Skeptical's earliest things, and it was the first time I ever heard Dub Physics was on this record as well. I think it was with Fallen Angel, but yeah, absolutely amazing. Big up Dubai, Skeptical, and Ingredients, and yourself for picking it, actually.
Sorry, what did you say?
Big up yourself for picking this.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Big up myself.
We'll be right back.
dark and vibey now as we begin to wrap up the show. This is some really nice deep jungly vibes from Melisma. I believe it's pronounced Melisma, probably Melisma. But it's forthcoming on RAM on the Riot 2 VA. So yeah, big up Melisma. It's called One Life.
Proper.
Don't waste it.
One life, key and done them.
There we have it. Thank you very much, Melisma. Thank you very much to everybody who's given us music. And thank you guys. Thank you guys, Frequency and Ways, for joining us on this really special show. It's been really cool and really interesting. You've picked loads of great music. So yeah, big up, chaps.
My pleasure.
Absolutely. My pleasure as well.
Cool. We're going to sign out now with one more. And I believe it's your selection, isn't it, Casper? So you can sign out, man.
Absolutely. This is by one of my favorite producers of all time. Also a really good friend of mine, actually. He's called Dale. His tune is called Many Dips. It's self-released, and it's probably one of my favorite tunes to listen in the train.
Lovely. Choo-choo. We'll see you all next week. Ciao.
And you made a long journey, didn't you, in the train?
Absolutely. That was an 11-hour train journey from all the way from Innsbruck to Amsterdam.
Oh, wow. Ouch.
It was better than having my flights cancelled twice, wasn't it, Bertrand?
Yeah, but I made the flight back, though.
Nice.
Yeah, fair enough. Man, I love the train. It was nice.
So guys, I mean, it's been quite heavy on your tunes really in this show, and you know, I was wondering if we could balance that out, and I could play a tune as well. I've got some wicked dubs, some amazing dubs. Can I play a tune now? I know that the Noisy guys don't really let me do that, but they're not here, so fuck them. Can you let me play a tune?
Dave?
Yeah?
No.